Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the world of artillery. You're fucked now, son. We got big, we got mortar, we got airborne. Everybody in trouble. Everybody going home in a bag. Because they are high tier in a low tier artillery. Oh, that was almost very uncomfortable. So, mortar is going to try and hurt somebody real bad. And this is the first time I'm seeing the artillery version of this mod. That's pretty darn cool. And I'm not sure if mortar uses the aiming. It's not really an aiming assistant. It's just the camera. Camera change. They call it battle assistant. That's what it is. That's a tight circle. Wow. I'm somewhat impressed. I haven't played the gorilla in forever. I am definitely interested. Why is there a gray digital penis on the right-hand side of that reticle? Does that mean something? Is that... Oh, actually, you know what? How about that minimap? So, shall we minimap? Bro, do you even minimap? You can tell this is the first time I'm doing a mortar replay on this particular patch. Hello, Mr. T28. If you would be so kind as to hold the hell still. Oh, well, not that still. Come on, man. Give us something to shoot at. Yeah, crazy hose beast. What the heck? Are you serious? This guy is WTFing in chat. Are you for real serious right now? Oh, stationary TDs. There's targets for everyone. And good night, Irene. Hello, and good. Oh, Big got him. Big gave him the stang. Oh, man. Oh, that's horrific. Wow, this thing reloads quicker than a hiccup. Oh, that's what it is. Alright, so the gray weird digital penis thing is actually a readout for tank types. Very interesting. There's a Hetzer way the hell up there. We would like the Looch to hold still a little bit if he could. It'd be super awesome, dude. Sir, if you wouldn't mind being a douchebag and just, you know, eating a shell right in the face. That would be awesome. The gun traverse on this grill, they have narrowed that sucker way down. Everybody's dying! Would you do us a favor and stop killing... Well, actually, you know what? The only thing left really are TDs and artillery. So, there's going to be some stationary sons of bitches. We know that the Hetzer's up in top corner. We know that the Martyr is somewhere in the middle. We know that most of our TDs have just suicided for no particular reason, because douchebags. And is somebody shooting off to our left? That would probably be airborne. Shooting at stuff. Hey, there's a Mortar 30AT. Pardon me, boys. This is Chattanooga Choo Choo. Oh, just missed. Pew, 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 pew. Come on, baby. Oh, got spanked. Big stole that one, too. Big's real good at that. He is quite adept at just snatching your kills right out your mouth. Now we have a boatload of TDs to deal with. And Mortar ain't gonna hang around and wait for it to happen. You It'd be really confusing if Mortar sends me a martyr replay. That would be a thing. Incoming! Oh, and three Lee, you have no hit points left. Please hold still. Come back to see what the steward's doing. It's okay. Big has targeted. Big overshot the mark. Oh, never mind. Big had not overshot the mark. I think that was probably airborne. It's hard to tell. It's not like they color code the shells or anything. Dear Mr. M8A1. Hold the F still. Dunna. Dunna. Dun 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 dun. Come on, little sir. Oh, we got explosions. We have explosions. Oh, we got a tree down. This is why you don't knock down trees. This is why you don't run over stuff. Because Big will make you pay. And Mortar will try and make you pay. Airborne will try and make you pay. That's why you don't knock stuff over. It's not a good idea. It's good to see our Martyr 3 still hanging around in base for no particular reason. Stupid douchebag. Incoming! Too short. Too long. And M81 is now going to destroy all living creatures. Yeah. Just hold. Never mind. Airborne gotcha. Oh man, it's gonna be TD mode time because, yeah. Our Martyr 3 is just gonna park on top of that hill, get murdered, and then probably cry about it. They still got the Hetzer up in the top corner. No idea where he is. Regroup at brace? Oh, base. Okay. Either you've misspelled the word brace and then used it incorrectly, or you've misspelled the word base, in which case, either way, plus 2 4 can has the schools. And no, you don't want to be in base. I'm kind of surprised Big's still there, to tell you the absolute truth. Because it's getting to be TV mode time. Ooh, there's the last remaining Hetzer. Until now, had not been spotted. Oh, impact has been made. Hetzer is underneath Mortar's gun. And the 38T's retarded enough to just sit on top of the hill, get proxy spotted, and then blasted into Oblivion. What a jackass. Now, is Mortar going to sneak up behind the TD, or is he going to do that? That's what I thought might happen. There's a 304. I think perhaps Mortar's been spotted. Oh, man down! Now we have to avoid the PZ-4. 4B. Or not 4B. He has fired, but that thing can fire really freaking fast. And we also have the Hetzer to worry about. Looks like Big took care of the 304. I missed that part. I was a little bit distracted. Hello, goodbye. Mortar's got 2. I love it when people use red and green. It makes me laugh. Where the hell did that Hetzer go? And is the other Hetzer. The last two Hetzers are terrible, terrible players. Let's be real about this. Oh, Lord. There's a Hetzer behind you. A Hetzer behind you, sir. Oh, come on. Airborne or big. Is this guy really not under... Okay, I'm going to go with maybe bot on this one. Miss, 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 miss. Didn't miss, but he's using AP, so we're going to get away. Ha, ha, ha. What a jackass. Why the hell would you use AP in a Hetzer? Now we can sit behind and shoot you. No, they got airborne. Thank you, and good night. By the way, the gun kind of lofts the shell over top, so you should probably not sit exactly where you were while the artillery aims up. And now Mortar's going to go try back and try and help Big. Excuse me. I can kind of do that. Now that I've got my damage panels on the bottom, I can expand that to really, really, really cloud the screen with too much information. Oh... Round out. Oh, really close. Run, Big, run. Is this guy really gonna do that? Really? Okay. All right. Well, just hang out for a second, if you wouldn't mind. A couple more seconds. 2.2 second flight time. He's gonna come try and sneak out. Really? Okay. All right. Well, bye. Oh, son of a mother duck. Big's really good at ring around the rosy. And this guy is stupendously bad. Like, what is this guy thinking? I'm going to give him time to try and get his gun around. It's going to be all right. It's going to be fine. Now I'm going to wait for a while and let him reload. And I'm going to sit right there, round in the air, round on the ground. I don't understand that process of thinking. But when you platoon up, people got your back. Let's look at some final battle results, shall we? Alrighty, got second class mastery, bruiser and fighter. Nailed some dudes, killed some dudes. Actually, nailed one dude and killed the rest. And spotted the Mortar 38. No, he didn't get spotted for the Mortar 38T. What the hell's that guy even on the list for? Didn't get spotted, didn't get assisted damage, didn't damage any modules, didn't do any physical damage, didn't kill him. Why is that asshole on the list? Whatever. That's fine. Unexplained, but it's fine. It's fine! Let's see. Mortar did 842 damage. Big did 1,272 damage. Also got Bruiser, Fighter, High Caliber, and Confederate. That's a hell of a thing. Airborne. Didn't do so hot, but he came through when he needed to. That dude was really dead. Like, really dead. But that's the thing with low-tier artillery. You're just gonna... Someday you're gonna be driving nails, and someday you're just gonna be throwing wiffle balls in the air and hoping that they may eventually land somewhere. Yeah. I don't know. Oh, that's the T-28 that parked on the top of the hill sideways in front of, like, four guns, and then was like, what the fuck, in chat? Yeah, I'm not sure how he got any damage, but okay. We'll go with that. It's fine. It's absolutely fine. Let's see. 4 for 15 shooting, 4 penetrations, and 3 splashes. So, about half... A little less than half of his shells did... effective damage, but again, low tier, you're just going to throw some stuff out there and hope it lands, and if it doesn't land quite close enough, you don't really have a splash radius, so you better hope that your shell lands right on top of his head, and that would be handy. Received one hits, and penetrated one hits on his buttocks, but he got away with it, because the guy's an idiot and was using AP. Welcome to World of Tanks, where you need to know what kind of ammo you're using. It's helpful. Spotted 3 guys in artillery. Hello. Shot 5, killed 4. 303 due to assistance. A little over a kilometer traveled. Got out of there with 2,000 XP and almost 19 grand in the hand. Not bad for tier 5 artillery. Not bad at all. Well played, sir. I congratulate you with a clap.